So we finally made it to Morocco after a year of planning. God, one day we are traveling for, oh, maybe just even 2 days, because I spent a night in Manila to cut the travel time short. But they changed our flights, so we ended up traveling for almost 2 days. But here we are, finally in Morocco.